Your name is Anderson?
Same as you, kiddo. Tor Anderson? Odin Anderson. The old gods of Asgard. That's our band.
You are Saga Anderson, goddammit. A Viking goddess.
I like the sound of that.
Tor, Odin, Saga. All Norse inspired. Plus the same last name. A coincidence? Did the horror story change their names to match mine?
Have you seen any strange people in deer masks?
I haven't drunk enough for that yet.
You can see all sorts of wonderful things when you make your way down the bottom. Even more so with just one eye.
Okay, never mind. So, do you know where the Anderson trailer is?
Right behind us. We've been looking after it since you left.
Uh-huh. Thanks for your help.
Anytime, kiddo.
It looks like you two have had a bit too much fun.
She sees right through us, bro. She has the power. This calls for a fucking celebration.
Our little Saga all grown up and finally home. Sure, we've had a few sips. Just a taste. The famous Anderson moonshine. Oh, the nectar of the gods. You want some?
No, thanks.
Oh, fucking hell. What time is it? Gotta head back to the bus soon, brother. Rusty is itching to leave us behind every chance he gets.
We got time.
More of those kids' lunchboxes.
Do you think we missed Audie's show?
Who cares? That depressing tango shit is bad for your head, bro. Too much truth in it. Drags me down.
Hero's tango is uplifting. Music for the soul.
Thank you. Lord's Master. It's me, your brother, Ilmo. I now recognize you, but Ilmo, why are you dressed like that? Deerfest is almost here, which means we're chopping the prices on all of our custom-designed Deerfest parade floats. Floats created by the award-winning team at Kalevala Knights Motorcycle Club, winners of the last year's trophy for best Deerfest float featuring an animal that is not deer. That very team. And you're gonna get a kick out of our latest float designs. We've done it all. Deerfest floats, restaurant floats, floats shaped like things we can't show on television.
That's a good deer.
Our floats are the best way to impress your friends, propose to your partner, or throw shade at an office colleague. And we don't do just deer.
Six remaining.
Take our word for it. Let's hear it from one of our many, many happy customers.
Six remaining. Six remaining. Six remaining.
And that was dope. People liked it.
And there you have it. Award-winning floats now at reduced prices that will
knock your feet. Order yours today.
Bolt cutters.
Six remaining.
Reeks of booze. Did I leave the Bureau in this fictional reality? A pun book from Ilmo. Are we close in the story? That might explain some of his behavior. addressed to me. From years ago. Wake was right. The horror story is changing reality. Not just people's memories. This card has Mom's handwriting. Everything here reminds me of Logan. This could be her room. This is getting too real. Too personal. The Nordic Tales book Mom gave to Logan when she was little. Bon. Logan used to love her music. Logan's junior agent certificate. So cute. My newfound relatives. Cozy with the cult of the tree. And that's the clicker. In the hands of the cult, just like the page promised. Carlyvala Knights. That's the motorcycle club the Koskela brothers are in. I'll take Odin and Tor up on their offer and visit their nursing home. Right after I find this biker workshop. No. It's not true. It's just a fucking story. It's not true. Logan's back home. She's fine. Fuck. She's at school. Story and it's coming true. Wake said Scratch would try and hurt me with the horror story. But he said there's still time to stop this. That he can stop this with a clicker.
Hey, this is David. Leave a message.
David? Is Logan okay? Call me back as soon... Logan is a cultist? What the fuck is going on here? No. Logan's not dead. Makes sense. That's not right. Keep trying.
Six remaining.
Thornton too? God damn it! And now they're all taken?
Thank you.
This is the workshop from the photo with the cultists. This is where they had the clicker. If it's still here, I need to find it. Another lunchbox.
Six remaining.
The photo proved the cult had the clicker. Tor and Odin were in it too. Worth following up on later.
Stop right there. The shape stumbled out of the dark toward Deputy Mulligan. Thornton was doubled over, coughing. A chunk of cold pastrami caught in his throat. Bring it, fucker! Mulligan fired. Thornton hacked the pastrami out of his windpipe, opened fire with his partner. The monster fell. They kept shooting. The thrill of domination. This was the cult of the tree. Not one tree. A forest. Secret knowledge in a deer mask. A last line of defense. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. Bright Falls, fucking finest. They crept over, pulling out their flashlights. The horror. This is Monica from the tackle shop. An innocent woman. Thornton's pastrami came back up.
Poor thing.
Five remaining.
Five remaining.
Locked. They must be in there. There has to be a way to get this lock open. This is the cult's hideout. Their headquarters, even? There's a basement. A fuse. I can use this to get the Espresso Express working. The cult is leaving supplies around for themselves. This will be handy. That's it. the Nightingale ritual wasn't completed. The cult isn't well organized. People aren't following orders. This is the cult's process. Their ritual. Doesn't make sense. Think.
Okay. A creepy basement. Shit.
Hey! Freeze!
Clicker. They're playing with me. I was so close. The clicker was there the whole time. Fucking Mulligan and Thornton. Mulligan and Thornton are members of the cult. Who's the leader?
Brains leaking out like ilk. The thrill of domination. Not one tree. A forest. The word. A secret like this doesn't die.
There is more than one leader. Mulligan and Thornton are members of the cult. They took the clicker into the overlap. How do I get it back?
There was another overlap here in Watery. The parade float was the key. Mulligan and Thornton had gone there. Taken the clicker, left this monster here to stop her.
There's an overlap here, like there was at Cauldron Lake. Mulligan and Thornton are like Nightingale. Inside, waiting. And a parade float is the key.
Saga had read about it. The trap. She knew what was waiting for her. The moment she saw the giant, she knew she wasn't ready. You let Logan drown. The weapon it carried could crack her skull like a brittle egg. Brains leaking out like yolk. Everything she loved, lost. Everything she was, lost. We will watch it eat your mind. Reading this made her sick, but the fear was sharp when she faced it. There was another overlap here in Watery. The parade float was the key. Mulligan and Thornton had gone there, taken the clicker with them, left this monster here to stop her.
Mulligan and Thornton were fine earlier. How did this happen?
A terrible mistake. Shadows crept over Mulligan and Thornton.
Shadows on their faces, filling the shape of them.
Brightfall's fucking finest. Shitty pastrami sandwich.
Mulligan and Thornton became like Nightingale. Taken is upstairs. This was a trap. Where's that parade float? Is this the parade float the page mentioned?
The overlap formed around Watery's dark past. The ritual to enter was tied to crafting the float. Art was the key. It had the power to let Saga in.
At Cauldron Lake, giving the poem in the heart to the witch sign opened the overlap. Here, it's the parade float. But it's incomplete. The photo proved the cult had the clicker. Thor and Odin were in it too. Worth following up on later.
Ilmo stood in front of the parade float, turned dramatically to his crew. Now, imagine the murderer's arms moving. Stab, 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 and then Naki laughing. Everyone at Deerfest always plays it safe, not us. This monument to Watery's history, this work of art will sweep this year's awards. The overlap formed around Watery's dark past. The ritual to enter was tied to crafting the float. Art was the key. It had the power to let Saga in.
Five remaining.
What's missing from the parade float? I need to put it together.